you're looking at this.
I wonder if I can keep that aphid as a pet.